Welcome back, YouTube. I just went and bought more arrows. Thought that would be boring dead time. We're gonna attempt to, get to the new, pinwheel boss. Because from what I've heard, it's, makes pinwheel actually difficult. And I don't know how to believe something as difficult pinwheel. So we'll see. All the way down. I'm glad I have less to fear from the skeletons with my blessed mace. But, I'm actually somewhat afraid. Bone chimney. There we go. Come on, game. Enemy dead. Chug. Just ugh. Kill him quick. There we go. Essentially, we just need to, backstabbed with a blessed weapon. Spank that naughty skeleton. Oh, two of you together might be a problem. With your little skeleton buddy. Die. Heal up. Oh, that was almost scary. Oh, man. Almost went the wrong way. We have three, go that way. Beat this guy up for his lunch money. Take this path. Dead. Okay, looky there. We have four soft humanities. Reverse hollowing. Kindle. I'm gonna take a drink of water real quick. Okay. Hey. Prepare my equipment. I don't have an armor smith box, shit. Yeah, this is the path we want to go. Oh, these guys being here is a pain. Okay, dealt with. A solid humanity. Don't see someone sign down there. I am worried for... Oh, yeah, an item. Soul of a blind wizard. Well, I can tell you why he died. Couldn't see what he was casting at. Oh, one of you fuckers up here. Two of you fuckers up here. For nothing. Come on, let me. There we go. I can never remember how long is the wait time for this. But suddenly we're in Nita's boss arena. Rich Roll Grotto. Enter Covenant, yes. Okay. In here for me to loot. Nope. Okay, let's go back up. back here. Think up here to do anything about. I wonder if the bonfire over by Volmos remains where it is. In the remastered version. Because for those who aren't familiar, Dark Souls Remastered did add a bonfire over by Volmos. And it is a bonfire you can warp to, so... No! Both dead. Good. Oh, that's where they put Paladin Leroy Summon Sai now. Yeah. That was bound to happen. I was not cautious enough. Okay, let's humanity up because I found where his summon sign is so I can summon him for this boss. But like any good run down there for the first time, it was ended quickly by goddamn bone meal skeletons. Jump and run past. Doesn't seem like there's any necromancers down here, so that's good. Oh. Die for me. Thank you. Alden Leroy summoned. Reclaim my souls. Well, damn, Leroy. Well, damn. Damn it. Leroy's just obliterating things. So he's probably going to make this pinwheel fight pretty breezable, probably. Heal. I am afraid, though. I'm afraid because this fight, because he's usually a jobber basic bitch of a boss. Oh. Oh. Heal. Gotta find the real one. Oh. Heal. Oh, hey there. Well, that definitely was harder than normal. Which one was Massacre of the Mother? That was a quick load. Yeah, because it was like, oh yeah, that's easy. Nope. Oh. Giving me that already, game. I mean, though, I honestly don't know where to go from here. The Undercrypt. Wanted to switch rings, but for like... Oh, hey, Ceaseless Discharge. I don't like that. That's a fucked up trap game. I don't like that. Interesting. Fire hand axe and a magic hand axe. Thank you, game. I guess let's progress. This layout's definitely different. Ah, damn it. Yeah, that is an item right there. Oh, nice, the Dragon Crest shield. We have 4 heals left if that isn't a bonfire. Oof. Oof. Essentially, I need that right there to be a bonfire. But now that I know there can be fake bonfires, I don't know who to trust anymore. Let's kindle this bonfire all the way up. About 10 minutes left. Yeah, let's make this last segment here a bit longer than normal. Soul of a Pyromancer. Interesting. What are you doing here, buddy? Yeah, from we'll never betray our players with false bonfires. Our players trust to be false bonfires. Don't have Ashes team. False bonfire go thrump. Titanite junk. White Titanite slab. We'll need that for maximizing this weapon. Because I plan on having this, at least this blessed mace and a, maybe a normal plus 15, And wall. Thorlin Talisman. Nice. Ooh, large Titanite shards. Well, guys, he's finally here. My best friend.
Good day. You look reasonably sane. What are you doing in the catacombs? Are you a cleric or something?
I am not a cleric.
No? Really? Then I'd have no qualms telling you. There's a fine stash of treasure right down that hole. I found it first, but, well, we're friends now. So I'll split it with you. In any case, have a look. It'll shimmer you blind.
Sure. Ow.
This is what I do, my friend. The trinkets I'll be stripping off your corpse, that's the real treasure.
Thank you for kicking me down in this cutscene so I don't take fall damage. Pale Eye Orb. Lump of pale, lifeless lock, not unlike the strange orb created by sent to peer between worlds, the legendary forge on she once wore. Her pale forge servants kept particularly attached to its safekeeping. Its mournful eyes glassed over as waiting a sight worth remembering. Many relics are worth more than they appear, but thieves should be wary of those who miss them. Interesting. Ah, damn it. I like how they brightened this area up.
You're no hollow, are you? Thank goodness. Please be careful. There are two fierce hollows not far from here. They were once brave knights, my former escorts. Who would let such strong spirits be hollowed so? Heavens, is there nothing? Nothing at all to be done. You're no thank good, please be.
Don't worry. The game gave me the parry ring right before here. And I have 20 Estus. You shotted? No. One down. Damn it. The power attack swing, man. There we go.
You banished those two hollows, did you? It pains me to think of the trouble my failings have caused. I am certain that both Vince and Nico are grateful to you. Thank you so very much. Here, these belonged to them. You deserve them more than I.
Thank you.
I am certain.
Now let's explore this area a little further. Good to know they still just flop. What? How do you like a firebomb? Doesn't seem to mind. Firebomb! No, I wonder what's the point of ringing the two bells, if Sen's Fortress is, or Sen's Forge now is, open from the start.
Oh, you, I, well, let's just calm down. Talk about things. I did you wrong, but I didn't mean it. These temptations, they can, well, overcome me. You know what I mean, don't you? Please, forgive me. You and me, we're jolly undead outcasts, aren't we?
It might. Well, it said the pale servants are further down below. I think I have the item now to call them.
Oh, for heaven's sake, let's not mope about, eh?
No, you're still alive?
I said I'm sorry. I know.
Ooh. Thank you for the miracle. Honestly, don't think we'll do any more exploring down here than what normally would be plausible. Yeah, one he probably stole from a cleric that he. Ah, damn. I'm gonna reclaim those souls and, that's bone rust. Damn it.
I did you wrong.
scroll down here and kill this lizard. Yeah, no, screw you guys. But this green titanite shards will allow us to upgrade this mace even further. Ha! Dodged. There's one more item I'm curious about. So we'll get that before calling it a night. Up and up. Round and then down. Down, down, down. Oh, humanity. Nice. Okay. Let's get back, rest at that bonfire, and we can call for the night. So, in all honesty, I don't think we need to do the rest of the catacombs until we have gotten the Lord Vessel. That's what I honestly believe. So, I'm guessing next time we're going to make our way back up. And, ring the second bell of awakening. That's right. We'll head down to Plight Town next time. Which I honest to God don't know what is the right way to go in there right now. Run and jump. Level up strength once more. Yeah, I need 16 for that. Well, that is more Daughters of Ash. Farewell, YouTube. You'll be seeing this long after this has gone live, but yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, check out my Twitch, which is in the description, or twitch.tv/RequiemNG. Farewell.